Hey guys, I'm here with another video. So today when I was opening up a booster pack, I thought I wouldn't get anything. So I just did it off camera. And I got actually a Diancie. These are my, this one other Pokemon you know I have. Oh yeah, I opened up a Marshadow like box. It had two things in it. I should have took a picture. There was Raichu or Marshadow. I choose Marshadow because I knew Marshadow has some luck. He's a rare Pokemon. There's something right in there. So I'll be like, Marshadow's a rare Pokemon. I'm going to open it. Knowing how stupid I am, I opened it and oh my gosh. It came in my eyes. A Wishiwashi GX. So I'm going to go ahead and actually... I'm going to put it back in its sleeve. I don't want to ruin it. You can put it in here. I think it's meant for that anyway. So it just fits right in to mine. I barely even got any GXs and EXs. Okay, so where's my green type? Hold on, guys. 1 minute. I got fake Pokemon from my friend, anyway. And she is really, really nice. So I suggest you guys go over there, maybe, and meet her. She is the nicest thing ever. She's not at school. Whatever. I know she doesn't have a YouTube channel, but you should. Everyone should be on YouTube. That's the best thing. Okay. Now I've got the two Darkrai's. Okay. What about I put them? Darkrai right there, and Darkrai right here. Yeah. Wait, I need to go back here to get something real fast. No, it's not there. Where's my other Suicune? There, my other Suicune is. Wait. One of these packs. It had a Yveltal coin. So, yeah. Okay, got Wishiwashi. Let's take it out of its sleeve. Wishiwashi does not need to be in a sleeve. I'm just gonna put this Wishiwashi right here. And then I have my Alolan Vulpix. Let me get all the water types out of here. These are empty sleeves. Okay, so, yeah. I dropped one right here, so. Yeah, right here. Okay, along the picks. I want to get all my Alolan Vulpixes. Okay. There's one right here. So you can go right here. Let me see how much Vulpixes I have. 4 Vulpixes. Amazing cards. Okay, I'll remove you. Put you here. Guys. guys, comment down below what's your favorite Pokemon. You gotta have a favorite Pokemon. Everyone does. Everyone has a favorite Pokemon. So you gotta have a favorite Pokemon. So what's your favorite Pokemon? I don't know, guys. I'm gonna go. Now this other rock rock. I already have like, I don't know how much rock rock I have. Let me check. Okay, hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I hit that other one. So I have 4 and then 5. And I gave my cousin one yesterday, so. I need to get the bottom of my binder. Just sticking out. This card is Swivelu, and then. The EX and then the supporter. I obviously think. I'm gonna put the supporter because I haven't put all my supporters in here. I haven't even started because I don't have enough sleeves. Diantha in the back with Stackataco GX. I'm gonna go and then I'm gonna go in the fire section. Where's the spot for Hoo-Hoo? It could be with the poison. No. What I'm taking Chandelure and putting it where the ground type is because I know where the poison type is, and I'm putting Hoo-Hoo to this spot. Full binder. If you have a full binder. Since I love Vulpix and I hate Chimchar, let's put Vulpix in front of Chimchar. Oh! I'm just kidding, Chimchar. Larvastar. I'm gonna put it on Larvastar. Because who likes Larvastar? Some people like Larvastar. I don't know. Make fun of you guys, okay? Just don't get mad at me. I'm gonna explain my point here. I'm gonna see who scratches first. Oh. As for the physical scratch? Anyway, Chimchar isn't a bad Pokemon. No, Chimchar and Larvastar aren't bad Pokemons. I love them. Of all Pokemon. So I can do anything about that. Da 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 da. Jeez. Okay. Dragon, and I only have like a few dragons. My binder. You should see my binder. It's like poor. My other familiar faces worn out and gone into these places. And no steel types too. It's like hilarious how I have more types than other types. Diantha is my favorite now. Okay. I forgot about Pikachu here. Pikachu needs to be gone to its electric step section. Put it with my 2012 Pikachu. That's my binder. Oh yeah, we forgot about the one supporter that I support. That I don't think it's an error. I'll put her next to Diantha. Well, I'll put you right here. Oh gosh. Now it's stable. I'm gonna get a new binder, so. Okay, so this is what I want to say Diantha for. EVEX. EVEX or Sylveon GX or Glaceon. Because, I love them too, and I want them too, and I need them too, so I need them. I'm gonna put something. If you already know what I put, comment down below. If we could at least get to 12 familiar faces, one out and token in two places. I love that. Can you fit that? Okay. Oh my gosh. Do I have to bend this? Okay. So, I'm just gonna be doing something real quick. I'm gonna find one of the Pokemon I hate and I hate and I hate and I hate. Okay, let's just do Cumby, even though I love this Pokemon. No, I can't. I have to do execute. Oh, I love that. Shaman. Wait, I don't have two shamans. What if I just see a shaman and I'm like, okay, I will. I'll do execute then. I have two of them. So, of course, this is an energy and this is fake. You could tell because it's glossy. And look at the back. Look how off the front is. Obviously, okay. Okay, I just had to do that. There should be a dark line. Okay, I'll just do execute. There's a dark line. Okay, so, whatever. Here's doctor clothes. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hit that subscribe button to subscribe to my channel. Hit the notifications bell. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 seconds. And please like this video if you liked it. And if you don't, well, please like it anyway. Just to show generosity. Okay, so if you guys don't want to, I'm okay with that. Cut it out for no reason. Well, if you guys enjoy my video, thanks. Cutting scissors and scissors. Bye bye.